You can see why the referee's got it. He's just caught him around the back of the knee.
Challenged by Nkosu. And an early opportunity for Asamoah Gyan to put Ghana in front. Up against Kennedy Mawini. And Mawini makes the save! Gyan with the penalty, looking to put it into the bottom corner. But the goalkeeper able to stretch out a hand. Maybe that hesitation gave the goalkeeper a clue.